This phenom has a new mission: to decimate the darkness and become a warrior of light.
For we wrestle,
against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in the highest realm.